Hey everybody, it's me, Tiffany Michelle, and welcome to Wisdom Wednesday at the Wisdom Fountain. As you can see, I'm out and about, so this is my atmosphere for today, and I want to jump directly into my message. We are, as you know, at the end of the year. We have a short amount of time. We're scrambling. We're moving forward with, you know, getting together with family, trying to get those last minute things in, and I literally looked up and was like, oh my God, November is done, but the whole year is finished. And I started to take account of the things that I felt I still needed to complete for this year. And so what was deposited in my spirit was actually to issue a challenge and do a challenge about being disciplined in December. I will tell you about that at the end of this video, but I want to tell you why it happened. Like everybody else, like many of us, I started the year with a checklist of some things that I needed to complete this year. And I did most of them. Thank goodness, I did most of them. However, there are still some outstanding things. And so I said, all right, what needs to happen? And I felt the Lord said, you need to be disciplined. Discipline in December. And so I want to tell each of you that December is here, but it does not mean that you cannot finish the things that you started or that you have still pending on your plate. And so if you join me, then we'll be able to be disciplined in December together to get some of those things done. One of the other things that I was listening to and what was spoken to me is about why it's important to get disciplined in this month to prepare for next year. Some of us wait until January to start to access the new things, but if we're waiting until January, we're already behind. This time of year is imperative to lay our foundations and get ourselves in the right mold, in the right position for what's coming next year. And so I want to speak prophetically about 2023 is going to be a year of battles. Yes, we're going to have to fight for it next year, y'all. And I know you're saying, but why? But wait a minute, haven't we been fighting all this time? Yes, but it's a different battle. many of us have been healing and we've been in training camp, getting better understanding, getting more information, accessing our gifts, our tools, our talents. Now it's time for them to be deployed. For many of us who have been raised in churches or who have been raised in spiritual backgrounds, we need to understand that the battle that's coming is a great battle, but it's different than the way we've been battling before. It will not be a battle of just fighting with scriptures and fighting with words and casting out demons and giving deliverance. The greatest form of battle next year will be the battle of our minds. We will be in a fight in regards to our beliefs, in regards to our reality, in regards to our understanding, in regards to what we have known to be our lives. There's a great upheaval coming, and many of the things that we think we know, we thought we know, we thought we understood will be challenged. They will be proven wrong or false, and then it will be up to us to accept, dissect, and I guess accept some of these things that are coming. Now, the battle will be that there's a lot of misinformation out there. There's going to be even more confusing conversations, even more diverting and distracting conversations. So we must stay focused and get clarity. And our clarity will come from our personal relationship with God, our personal understanding of what our assignments are. And so I'm going to go into more detail about this during the challenge and during the upcoming weeks. But just a heads up, the battle will be on in 2023. And so the best way that you can be prepared for the battle is to be disciplined in this December, to get your mind, to get your spirit ready to be in position for what you are assigned to do in that time. So if you are interested in joining the challenge, I would love for you to join me. I'll be having a link going up later on this week. However, in the meantime, you can message me and follow me on IG. Message me at hello@TiffanyRochelle.com, or you can follow me on IG, TiffanyRochelle1.com. Follow me on any of the social media platforms, and I will be announcing when you can sign up, how you can sign up, so that you can be a part of this challenge. I encourage you to bring a friend and bring your list of things that you haven't completed, or those thoughts or ideas that you haven't just had the ability to wrap your mind around, and know that we can still get it done in December. The challenge will begin on December the 12th. It's called the 12-11 Challenge. And again, I'll be giving more details and more information. I'm kind of out and about, so I don't have my notes. I don't have anything, but I needed to get this word out immediately today. Just know that what you discipline yourself to achieve now will have long-ranging, long-term benefits for you and for your family and for your generations to come. So let's do this together. Get it done in December. Get disciplined in December. And know that we are equipped and prepared for the battle that is at hand. Until the next time, I appreciate you and be wise.